So how does taste work? Well, let's start by looking at the tongue. On the surface of the tongue are wart-like bumps that are called papillae. There are four types of papillae: fungiform, circumvallate, foliate, and filiform. Filiform papillae are the most numerous papillae, but they do not contain any taste buds. Taste buds are located in the walls and grooves of these papillae, and most adults have between 2,000 and 4,000 buds in total. They consist mainly of a taste pore, sensory cells, taste hairs, and nerve fibers. So a flavor enters a taste pore. The sensory cells analyze the flavor and send the information to nerve fibers. The nerve fibers then send the data to the brain, and voila, we know the flavor that we're tasting. There are five main flavors: sweet, sour, salty, bitter, and savory. All of these flavors can be sensed by all parts of the tongue. However, the sides of the tongue are more sensitive than the middle, and the back of the tongue is especially sensitive to bitter taste. It's believed that this is a protection mechanism against poisonous and spoiled foods before they're swallowed. And that be the basics on taste. Another amazing way the body works.